Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. How are you? How's it going? Good. Good. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good myself. Yep. Yeah, I was just about to check out this game, the Dark Mod, which is no longer a mod because it was released as a standalone game by Team Dark Mod. So now you don't have to own Doom 3 or anything to play it. It's totally free as of now. I'm pretty sure it's always forever going to be free. I learned about this game like quite a while ago, but I was like, darn, I don't have Doom 3. I guess I'll just never play it. And then just like a short few days ago, or like a week maybe, it was released as full version. So yeah, I'm gonna check it out. I did the training mission several days ago because I wanted to get kind of familiar, but the controls take a bit of getting used to, so I'm not I'm a bit rusty already. I was better a few days ago than I am now, even though I didn't do anything besides the training mission. But we're gonna try Tears of Saint Lucia here anyway. It was like pre-installed. It was like already a part of the game, and I just separately downloaded this just now because it sounded cool. And yeah, we're gonna check out Tears of Saint Lucia now. And if this is like a successful series, I'd love to continue this and do more missions and whatever. So let's see. Yeah, this was voted as a top community favorite. It's an updated mission, yada yada yada, all that stuff we care so much about. Let's check it out.
The Dark Mod. Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Oh yeah, see, there is a narrator, but I made all the other sounds really quiet so you could hear my voice. 'Cause I know the real reason you watch these videos is not to listen to dialogue and read text. It's 'cause I'm just such a pleasant guy to listen to. I mean, I don't even need to make these videos really. I could just have a recordings of my voice and you all would love that, I'm sure. So I think I turned the narrator volume down way too much. 'Cause I can hardly even hear it, so apologies, but it's a lot of words anyway. We don't need so many words. We just need the game, right? Who cares about story and emotions and characters and all that? That's silly. That's just silly. Yeah, I'm loving this so far. Look at that. Look at that little statue there. He's got a hood on, a little chest, and a candle. That's cool. Yeah, I'm gonna be so lost. Oh gosh. So very lost. But I'll figure it out, Because I care about you guys, and I want to make entertaining videos for you all. Can I skip this? Okay. Because, I mean, it was nice and all, but okay. Alright, yeah, no, we're doing easy for now. In the future, we may amp it up a bit, but considering this is my first actual mission, I think easy's the best. These are objectives. Our client wants a relic, make statue weep. What? It makes the statue weep. Okay. We have to find the ornate box, and it is. Find the ornate box it is kept in and take it with you. Oh, the relic. Yeah. Sorry, I'm an idiot. Okay. Find a way to damage the statue of Lucia so it looks like an accident, divert suspicion from your client, steal at least 750 loot to make the job look like an ordinary theft, and when I've completed my other objectives, get back to where I started to leave the area. Dang, that sounds complicated. Can I purchase equipment? Oh, I have money. Look at that. 300 gold. All this should be enough, right, for starting gear. I've got the lockpick, two lockpicks I need. Ah, that'll be plenty. Let's do this. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. No, don't care about. Oh, it's just loading.
The builders do not rule over cities or secular territory. They have authority in religious matters, but in Bridgeport, the Lord Mayor and civil courts handle secular laws.
What an interesting observation. So, are those her tears? These drops of blood? Because that's kind of depressing. When you think about it. Or even if you don't think about it, it's just depressing. Tap the use key quickly to drop a flash bomb. Ooh. At your feet where it won't blind you. What's the use key? I think right click is the use key. This is a dang long loading screen, man. Good thing we're all very patient people, right? I'm so happy about that. All right, Saint Lucia. I think you've cried enough. Let's get going with the mission. No need to dilly-dally. I suppose I could sing a song for you all. No, that's not. I don't even know any songs. What is music, anyway? What is it but a mixture of random sounds that come together in a beautiful morphation of audio, right? You feel me, man? Do you feel me? Because I don't. What I just said makes no sense at all. So if you do think that it made sense, you might need to see a therapist or psychologist or pathologist or whatever the heck people are going to these days. Can I please play the mission? I mean, dear goodness, here we go. Wow. That took a long time. Here we go. Yeah, look at this. Look at all this. Oh, man. This is beautiful. Oh, that was a person's head sticking out there for a second. Okay. So, yes, we can run. I'm going to turn the volume up a little bit because I can't hear anything, and I can normally hear it. It's got to be exact, guys. It's got to be precise. Alright. Maybe that'll be good. Okay. What do I got? Here's my short sword. Arrows. What's this? The Bear and Belcher. Hey, let's check this place out. Oh, I should put away my weapons, though. Real quick. Alright. Here we go. So is this... Oh, is this somebody's house? I was under the impression it was, like, an inn or something. Whoops. I've been playing too much Skyrim recently, I think. Can I go through here? Man. Hey, there were quite a lot of objectives for this mission. Oh. Oh, hell... Oh. Oh, it is an inn. Or, like, a really, really crappy pub or something. I don't know. Can I... Oh, here we go. What if I do this? Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. I didn't mean it. I did not mean it. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. Dude, what are you wearing? He's got on, like, a skirt and stuff. Yeah. All right. What's your poison? Can I get you one of our fine wines? I guess that's a no. How do I crouch? X. Hey, look at that. We're loaded now. What's in here? All right. Can I turn up the brightness and, like, everything? Why can't I hear anything? I don't get it. Why? Alright. Most importantly, though, is the brightness. Yeah, we need some more brightness. I don't want to make it too bright, but perhaps that'll be good. That's a bit better, yeah. Alright, well, we're off to a really good start here. We've gotten a lot accomplished. We threw some bottles of alcohol at a hobo. And what is in there? And yeah, I'm pretty satisfied so far, actually. It's going well. Going outside. La-di-da-di-da. Oh, I hear some rats. Hey, guys. Hey, what's up? You want to hang out? Why'd they leave? Come on. I thought they were being friendly or something. I haven't played Thief before, but this is what I imagine it would look a lot like. Just this, you know, oppressive buildings and everything like this. At least the older Thief games. I'm not sure about any of the upcoming ones. Here, can we pick this lock? Oh, come on, I saw that we had lock picks. Right? Right? How do I access my inventory? Was it U or something? Oh, whatever. Who needs it? Who needs it to open doors? Can I take this torch? No. Can't do much of anything. What's this? Another crappy pub? Oh, I bet they have mud in here. No, oh, it's closed. Bummer. I'm really in the mood for some mutton. Yeah, warning. Don't dive into well. It's over here. Perhaps I should have gone with a more straightforward mission. I feel like this is really... Shoot! Okay, well... Alright. Shoot. Oh, how do I block? I forgot how to block. No. I'm sorry, man. No, I didn't mean to forget how to block. It just happened. No. Surely it's right click. Oh, man. I can't even deal damage to this Joker. Oh, can I? Oh. No! Okay. Well, I guess that's what not to do at a stoplight. Well, I just slid all the way down that hill. That was great. Mission failed. Yeah, let's end this mission. And let's see. Let's see. Oh, it's going to take forever to load. Ah. Oh, whatever. It's fine. Perhaps it won't be as long. Yep. We already know all about the dark mod. It's our jam, basically. It's what we do. We mod darkly. No, don't need to listen or read all that. Very good, yeah. And we do, see, it says we have lockpicks. So we shouldn't need to buy any of that or anything. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did I choose the Tears of St. Lucia again? Okay, well, apparently we're doing Tears of St. Lucia again, but it's alright, this time we know exactly what to do. So no worries. You can stop fretting right now. Oh, we didn't catch that lady before. Or perhaps we can hurry and get inside this button shop. Ah, she's too fast for us. Darn. Alright. This blackjack is like a small, discreet murder weapon, I believe. Let's see, what all do I have? Not much. I really don't have much. I can walk, I can like tiptoe, but I don't have any legs. Oh, did the guy hear me already? Let's see, what can I do? Oh, no, 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 no. Dang it, he saw me. How do I lose him? If only I could dive into the well or something, that'd be nice. Let's see, ah, he's very persistent. Wow. Oh, ow, that was very painful. I bet he can't catch me up here, though. Loser. Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, hello. Oh, ah. I probably started to lose him, and then I got his attention. Oh, I can throw this at him. Let's see. Am I losing him yet? Here, I just want to throw this washboard at him. It's like my abs. Okay, anyway. Let's hide in the shadows here, and perhaps he'll forget about us. Or... could go down here. Ooh, that was far. And just totally sneak all the way around him. If he's just gonna be sitting there for a while, you know? And then, like... Yeah. Oh, he saw us. Alright, we're running. We're running. Oh, man. This was a massive fail. This game is too sophisticated for me. And there's nowhere to hide. At least nowhere I can see. Can I climb up this? No. Some vines I believe you can climb up. Dang, guy. Oh, now there's another. Oh, come on. Man, he's not... He doesn't have extremely quick reflexes, does he? Ooh, can I climb through this window? Oh, looks like I can. Unless they catch me and stab me first. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, go down. Move. Are they throwing rocks at me? Jerks. Can they not see me? Oh, I see. As long as I'm standing on it, I can't, like, do anything. Wow, they just left. That's awesome. Alright, well. Sweet. We done did it, guys. Oh, that was very painful. Okay. Wow. Well, I'm on like, no, 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 no. Wow. Oh, I've got to be more careful. I mean, this is a stealth game. What about that do I not understand? Wow. Ooh, I have a water arrow. That means I can shoot at that torch there. Bam, just like that. It might alert this guard, though. unless he's totally just disappeared. Okay, that's fine with me. Anything up here? Anything exciting? No? Yes, maybe? No? Well, I can probably... Oh, is he gonna, like, run into my legs? That'd be so awkward. Alright, I'm gonna hit him with the blackjack. And no, I'm not saying I'm gonna play cards with him. I mean, I'm gonna hit him... Dang, I can't get off this freaking... Okay. Oh, he's going down. Oh my gosh! Oh no, oh, you're kidding. It didn't even... It just bothered him. Wow. That's so sad. No, I'm not here. I promise I'm not here. I promise. Oh no, he believed me. I can't believe he believed me. That was hilarious. Okay. Oh no. Was it being too loud? Don't come back here. I'm not here. I just told you. I'm not here. Obviously. Here, can I shoot him like with this arrow or something? Let's try. No, he heard my arrow. I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm gone. I climbed up this shaft again. Yep. Shh. He's so gullible. He believes me every time. Wow. He heard me draw the bow. He's doing some stretches there. Look at that. Oh yeah. Oh, it's good for your thighs. You know. You keep doing that, man. I'll just hang out here for a bit. If I had a, oh, I wish I'd bought like a rope arrow. I could shoot it up there and climb all the way up this shaft. This is so funny. I'm really glad we're getting to spend this time together. I mean, man, if you guys had missed out on this, what would that be like? So much great knowledge I've shared with you all. Look, he's got, look at that eye patch, poor guy. Man. So what, is he gonna sit here like for the rest of this lifetime? This is such a bad idea. I'm not here, I'm not here. Oh, he didn't believe me that time. Okay. Well, oh, let's just call this a preview of this game, because I would like to actually play this and, you know what I'm doing and do well sometime. So let's call this part zero, and next time will be part one, and, you know, I'll actually begin the actual playthrough of the game. All right? Well, I hope you all enjoyed this. I mean, even if it wasn't very enlightening, I thought it was pretty dang humorous. All right? Join us next time for part one of The Dark Mod. Take care, y'all.